A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists a patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. One mode that we need to discuss is pressure support ventilation. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. PSV, or pressure support ventilation, is a ventilator mode in which the patient's spontaneous breaths are supported by the machine during the inspiratory phase of breathing. As the patient triggers a breath, the ventilator assists by adding pressure to make breathing easier. The level of pressure is preset by the operator, which means that you have control over how much support the patient is given. For example, the higher the level of pressure support that is set, the easier it will be for the patient to take a breath. In other words, pressure support ventilation is pressure limited, patient triggered, and flow cycled. Pressure support is often used to help a patient overcome the airway resistance that is caused by the endotracheal tube. To give an example, let's say there is a patient who needs to be weaned from the ventilator, that is in the SIMV mode. If their endotracheal tube size is too small, the airway resistance would be increased, which would make weaning difficult. That's when pressure support would come in handy to help the patient overcome the airway resistance so that they can be weaned and extubated. But just to give another reminder, pressure support is a spontaneous mode because the breaths are patient triggered, and the tidal volume varies depending on the patient's inspiratory flow. So as long as the patient is generating flow for inspiration, pressure support is applied by the ventilator. Whenever the patient's flow demand decreases, pressure support stops and the breath is terminated. Pressure support can be used with any ventilator mode, as long as the patient is breathing spontaneously. With that said, it's important to remember that pressure support is not active during mandatory breaths. And one final tidbit to remember, pressure support is often used with the SIMV mode to wean patients from the machine. But again, for this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We've talked more about ventilator modes and settings in other videos here on our channel, so definitely check those out if you want to learn more. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.